A woman was rescued from inside a garbage truck on Monday. It happened in Manchester, New Hampshire. The woman had been in a dumpster and was then dropped into the sanitation truck. Thankfully, the driver saw the woman on a camera that shows the inside of the truck and called 911. Firefighters used an aerial ladder to hoist that woman to safety, and she was rushed to the hospital. It was not immediately clear why she was in the dumpster to begin with.